Bunici! Sau să îngeri Cloud Warfare episode 29 Leaks Spoilers The Dark Armor, ladies and gentlemen. Finally, Aizen Sama return. Aizen Sama gonna speak for us. Aizen Sama gonna appear on the screen. And here I'm gonna share with you the different spoilers. That episode not gonna be focused to Aizen Sama. Remember, Aizen gonna appear at the end of the episode. So to make it reference to Aizen appearing at the end of the episode, we're gonna speak about Aizen leaks and about Aizen scenes at the end of the video. By now, let's focus on what gonna be that episode 29 titled The Dark Arm. It's main focused on Ukitake, ladies and gentlemen. Here we can see the pics that are already dropped, the official ones. We can see Ukitake turning on or something activating or related power energy rayats about the Mimihagi. Also we can see Rukia, gonna be interesting Rukia scene with Ukitake on that chapter. Ichigo and the other guys, the Ichigo friends, the Ichigo Nakamas on the Royal Palace, probably fighting Yuhaba Henshin on some moment. And then we can see also Shunsui, that this is directly related with the Aizen scene that we're gonna see at the end of the episode, Aizen and Shunsui. But as I said, remember that the episode is titled The Dark Arm and gonna be mainly focused on Ukitake. Ukitake and all the Mimihagi and several flashbacks of Ukitake. I'm gonna share with you here the different leaks and spoilers that we got about that episode. So there we go, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna see one flashback of Ukitake and his parents in front of Mimihagi. Something about Ukitake being a child or a baby, something like that. Then we're gonna see a second flashback about Ukitake with Mimihagi blotting up, something like Ukitake being a kid Ukitake, and related with Mimihagi start, like Ukitake childhood with Mimihagi inside. Then on the flashback 3, remember that gonna be 5 flashbacks of Ukitake. On the third one, we're gonna see Ukitake on the Soul Reaper Academy, probably with Shunsui, Young Yama, Young Retsu. Yama not gonna be young at all, just gonna be adult Yama. Maybe could be adult Retsu, kid Shunsui, young Sasakibe. We see here information about it too. And then gonna be another flashback, flashback 4 after the academy, that gonna be becoming a captain, Ukitake, Shunsui, becoming a captain, that this could be very cool, some kind of celebration of they becoming a captain, or the directly, like the moment of becoming a captain, this could be really cool. That flashback could be super interesting. And then flashback 5, that we see Ukitake, Shunsui and Unohana after Yama's death, in a captain meeting, looking the Yama broken sword and talking about a goodbye, that gonna be the goodbye of Unohana before to go to the Muken, the goodbye of Ukitake, because probably Mimihagi gonna turn on in some moment with the Yuhaba hold the staff, and Shunsui speaking about being the captain general. So that's gonna be the 5 flashbacks of Ukitake. Remember the first one with starting the Mimihage with the parents and everything, probably a baby Ukitake. Then the second one, kid Ukitake, how Ukitake starts living with the Mimihage inside of the body. Flashback 3, the academy with kid Shunsui, kid Ukitake, young Sasakibe, young Retsu and young Yama. Flashback 4, becoming a captain, so Ukitake becoming a captain, something like that. And then on the flashback 5, Ukitake and Shunsui and Unohana meeting after Yama's death. So gonna be 5 flashbacks that gonna help us to understand a lot the Mimihagi stuff. And this is really cool. Also after the flashback, we back to the current time and gonna be the moment of Ukitake to turn on the Mimihagi and all that stuff. Also that gonna be related directly with the Ichigo and Yuhabaha, that they are with the Soul King. Ukitake probably Mimihagi comes up, Yuhabaha gonna got mad and crazy, and then we're gonna have that moment that Soul King try to keep before destroy the walls, before collapse everything, Ukitake trying to save it. And then also we're gonna have a very cool quote of Ukitake saying the Kaien's line. And after that Ukitake starts that Kaien's line, Shunsui gonna finish that line, and that the end of the line gonna pass to the Shunsui and Aizen scenes. So gonna be Ukitake mainly, probably half episode and more. Maybe after the half episode, the first one could be the flashbacks, the second half of the episode could be directly related with all that stuff that is happening currently right now, with the Mimihagi turning on, the Ukitake blood and all that scenes, the Dark Arm itself turning on. And this probably in some moment gonna be related with Ukitake Wars, the Kaien sentence that gonna be finished for Shunsui and gonna pass to the Shunsui scene. During that Ukitake stuff gonna be the Yuhabaha moments on the Royal Palace, maybe Ichigo and the Nakamas fighting Yuhabaha or something like that, trying to stop Yuhabaha. And then at the end we're gonna have Shunsui and Aizen scenes, ladies and gentlemen. Maybe gonna be 3 minutes, maybe gonna be 4 minutes. I saw some leaks that was speaking about 3 minutes total time a scene of Aizen and Shunsui. That should be amazing. Hopefully that's gonna be like 3 minutes and something. And then on that scene that's gonna happen about Aizen and Shunsui at the end of the episode, ladies and gentlemen, Shunsui enters the Mukan. Shunsui gonna start making the keys stuff and making try to realize Aizen freedom, and when Aizen gonna be free, gonna start walking, and several spoilers with Aizen that I really don't wanna say so much, man, because this moment gonna be magic. What is very important to have on mind is that we're gonna see the moment that Aizen finally bodied or kills that random dude that is there. Do you remember that panel of the manga where Aizen just cuts or kill that dude that tries to go to Aizen? And we have a leak that says that on that scene we're gonna listen a crazy Aizen Ost, new crazy Aizen Ost where Aizen bodies the guy. This could be fucking amazing, man, I can't wait. And also episode 31 gonna be crazy. I mean, the next episode could be so much focused on Aizen. I can't wait, Aizen-sama, banzai, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna see a cool shot of Aizen with the barrier, the reveal of the chair, and Shunsui speaking with Aizen. And episode ends with Aizen replying Shunsui, fresh air of a soul society that is gonna be destroyed by Yuhabaha. So Aizen is finally joining the problem, joining the Soru Society, and joining the Kur and the anime, and returning to peak, ladies and gentlemen. Aizen-sama Banzai! Aizen-sama return! I'm super happy, I love that character. And on Thousand Year Blood Warfare arc on the manga, it's already dope, it's god, it's the god, it's the king. And that's gonna be crazy because could have extra scenes, could have amazing animation, so I can't wait. That episode 29 gonna be crazy and could be super interesting with all that Mimihagi, all that Ukitake, new scenes, extra scenes, flashbacks and all. And also the Aizen return at the end. So this is gonna be dope. Let me know your opinions in a comment. What do you think about that episode 29 that is coming? If you enjoy that video, that content, smash a like, subscribe the channel, and also see you on Saturday on Aizen Return. I'm gonna try to share with you the several content, the different OSTs, the different Aizen voice lines, because it's gonna be a super cool Aizen voice lines. So I hope that you enjoyed the video, smash a like, subscribe the channel, and see you on the Mimihagi time and on the Aizen Summer Return. Can't wait. Yokoso. Smash the like, subscribe the channel. We are still Barichi, Bankai, and bye bye, baby. Episode 29. Hype! 3!